Hey guys, Icaro Del Rey, project manager out here at Empire. Back out here today in this project in Pleasanton, just to go over a few of the details of what we did here. So out here in the front, we've got the synthetic turf with the decomposed granite subbase out there on the other side as well. And then out here towards the back, we have a few features that we did, including some retaining walls. We've got a bocce ball court, along with the amazing view that we've also got here in this backyard. So here's some more of the synthetic turf. On this side here, we've got the Melville sitting wall, alongside the bocce ball court with the redwood railings and the stainless steel cables in between. Out here, we've got some steps that we made to get to this second landing here on the lower level. We've got pressure-treated beams staked into the ground to make some even steps going up to that second tier there. Down here in the bottom, this is the retaining wall that we had to build to be able to achieve this even landing up at the top for the bocce ball court. Pretty big retaining wall. It's got around 2 to 2.5 feet of footing. We've got around 9.5 yards of concrete just in the footing itself, alongside with all of the fill and all of the backfill in the retaining wall. So this is the project here at Pleasanton.